Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 40 degree angle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6 cm. Next, we have to draw another line 8 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this one AB and this is BC line. So AB equal to 6 cm and BC equal to 8 cm. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 8 cm. So this starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And taking here point B and here C. Now we have to first draw 80 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now taking the length from point B to this point and putting the compass on the point this point and drawing arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here first 80 degree angle, then we have to bisect this angle to get 40 degree angle. Now checking, so this is 80 degree angle perfectly. Now we have to bisect this angle. So taking same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 40 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 40 or not. So this is perfectly 40 degree angle. So this is 40 degree. Now taking the length AB equal to 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and taking here point A. So now joining A and C to get the triangle ABC. So this is 8 cm and this one 6 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 40 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.